At the beginning of May 2023, a team of 34 volunteers from Singapore and Malaysia flew to Lumbini and held non-stop meetings to come to a consensus. With the coming of Buddha's birthday, volunteers were about to face an unknown challenge.
去年第一次在蓝比尼办浴佛，虽然是简单，但是不失去那个庄严。后面的那一场突然而来的大雨，那我们更很感动的是，上人在开示的时候有提到说，经过这一场的法语的大洒净呢，希望整个蓝比尼会改变，以后呢，蓝比尼会有菩萨涌现。 那真的经过这么一年，师兄师姐跟在上人的指导跟陪伴下呢，真的是因缘有了祭祖，所以今年的这个浴佛大典呢，我们就选择在国际会展中心来办，而且也会邀1000到2000人的会众来参与，希望大家能够同心协力，就把佛陀的正信佛教、人间佛法。
For the first time, Tzu Chi volunteers held a public Buddha bathing ceremony at the Buddha's birthplace, and the volunteers did not take it easy at all. Despite the high temperatures of 42 degrees in Lumbini, all functional groups operated as usual after the meeting. Accompanied by local volunteers, everyone decided to conduct on-site surveys and simultaneously plan the moving route of Buddha bathing.
其实开始也不知道从何开始，真的，因为这边的地方你不懂文化，你不懂得他们的习俗，那单单靠我们匠气，我们可能会没办法去应付这一个大的场面嘛。所以我觉得我可以感受到是一个借力使力。The
volunteer team had been deeply involved in Lumbini for a long time and has a strong connection with the local government. Under the coordination of Lumbini Cultural Development Bureau, this group of volunteers who were far away from home could then better complete the preparations for the Buddha bathing ceremony.
This event involved about 10,000 people and, from all the temples and all kinds of categories of groups they are joining us.
The public relations team also visited Master Maitri and Master Mutaya with well-designed invitation cards, inviting the masters to join in the grand event.
当然，慈济的人文是从了我们的那个卡开始，那感恩，新加坡那部分，尤其真的是很短的时间就印出来，所以这个也是难得的那个因缘，所以因为其实慈济在这边大家都有目共睹了，他们对我们已经有相当的认识，所以我觉得这个是时候，我们要开始让他们知道，为佛教这一部分，所以借助这个因缘浴佛，让大家，尤其是佛国，我觉得这个也是让他们知道一下，我们，这个也是慈济的人文，也上人的希望可以看到为佛教这一部分可以在这边落实。
These glazed Buddha statues were gifts from volunteers. After receiving them, the statues were wrapped and packed carefully into carton boxes. Other Tzu Chi volunteers personally brought them to Lumbini, hoping to share this Dharma joy with the local residents through the Buddha bathing ceremony.
那天听到说我们浴佛这一次就需要用到比较多的这个琉璃佛，其实挑战不大，是因为大家很发心，到大家一听到要送回佛国的那一份心。 大家都想说出点力来成就，我们一共在马来西亚募了30尊，可是要怎么能够送到佛国，那才是一个大挑战，因为我们陆续去的人不是很多，那我们很感恩，我们的法亲家人还有他们的朋友，这样一站一站的接力的。United
as one heart, difficult tasks are overcome. In Buddhaland, a solemn grand religious ceremony is being actualized. Nepa Yunish Rajkumar Yadav Willy Li Lai Sim, Thai News.
Do 多一份善念，多一份平安，一人一善，远离灾难。